Well, that's a pretty tough question. My off-the-cuff answer would be yes, Africa can trade itself out of poverty, and for a number of reasons. First, there's no debate about the role that trade plays in economic development and growth. I mean, I think that the example of all the new emerging economies and even the old industrialized countries point unequivocally to that fact, that trade can be an engine of growth. If it can be an engine of growth, as it has been for Europe, for the United States, for China, India, why not Africa? There are many benefits that come with trade and which impact on development. First, it provides the revenue base, particularly if it's export-oriented. It provides the revenue base, which is what sustains the currency, and also provides the required financing for national development. It can also be an instrument for creating jobs in several ways. It is also a way of stimulating diversification in the economy, which then has a multiplier effect also on various sectors of the country's development agenda. So that, I think, is not in doubt. The challenges that need to be addressed for trade to lead to growth in Africa are many. One is that we have to be able to deal with our infrastructure challenges. Infrastructure in all aspects, road infrastructure, port infrastructure, energy, telecommunications, all the infrastructure requirements of good trade environment. I think that's number one. Secondly, we need to be able to address the financing needs for trade. Obviously, we can't talk about trade without production and productivity. And you can't talk about production without finance and investment. So we need to be able to channel the right kind of investments and finance to be able to support our trade agenda. Then also, we need to be able to diversify our product base. I mean, currently, the reason why Africa is still only generating about less than 3% of global trade is because we are exporting primarily raw materials. And if we want trade to be an engine of growth, if we want Africa to trade itself out of poverty, then we must be able to diversify our production base. And that would also require technology and various other support mechanisms. Of course, we also need the right kind of policy, macroeconomic policy environment. We need stable inflation. We need low interest rates. We need to mobilize domestic revenue. We also need to deal with our trade facilitation problems, which is basically to simplify the trade rules in terms of moving goods within the continent. And then here you can also talk about standards and then rules of origin and then customs administration and then improving the flow of goods within the continent. So these are challenges that have to be addressed. Not the least, also trade information systems. It's amazing that in Africa, sometimes we don't even know which country is producing what. And so just to be able to find out what we can export to another country is a major challenge. So if we are able to deal with all these challenges, then at that point we can talk about trade, Africa trading itself out of poverty. Thank you.